We're further along in some of it because I think we've recruited a really good class of football players, guys that have a very strong football acumen that's going to lend to a quicker transition, if you will.